Advise the nation that the Commission has started receiving the results, but we are yet to receive consolidated results at constituency level. The Commission shall be announcing results by constituency. We therefore call for all stakeholders and indeed members of the public to remain patient with the Commission. The Commission remains committed to ensuring that the final results are declared within 72 hours from the close of the last polling station, as was